tired display. Honduras finished the match with 10 men after the sending off of Gilberto. His offence was to tell the Chilean referee what he thought of a decisive penalty award. From the penalty, Vladimir Petrovic collected the only goal of the game. Yugoslavia, not for the first time at a World Cup, had promised so much, only to deceive.